This next song is another river tune on the Dolores River in Colorado, is where I used to go a lot, and it was like a 6-day raft trip you can do there. And but that there's a, we have a lot of problems with water politics back where I live. It's very dry, and they've dammed a lot of rivers just so people can have huge golf courses, or so that, you know, they can water their driveway for some reason. So we don't want really a lot of our rivers dammed, because there's a lot of other ways to deal with getting our water than just damming a river up to destroy it.
As I like to say, damn the dam.
Yeah.
But you know, it's weird. If you dam a river, it dies every time.
You want to tell us about it? We lost our Mari and
I know.
Yeah. So hidden in, this song is about going catfishing down by the Dove Creek pump station on the Dolores River. So it's pretty much about that. But hidden beneath every all the little lyrics, there's some references to water politics that we deal with there. This river, the Dolores, is beautiful, but I mean, it only runs for 3 weeks out of the year when the Bureau of Reclamation decides to just like turn on the water like a faucet. Of course, we all go and we go down the river and enjoy it, but it feels strange that it's just being run like that when it used to flow freely. So anyway, this is our last song for the set. Thank you all so much for being here. We hope you stick around for the next set. We'll just take a short break and eat all that good food in there and come back for more.